Hello YouTube, Luke here again, next gameplay here for Legacy of the Duelist Link Evolution. And we're up to this. This is good to watch. Good duel and like the story. Ooh, it's not bad. Golem. Okay, Trick Clown. I'm sending, alright. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's see here. Okay. Of course he has comes back, but I can get rid of it. Yep, with one of these. Zero attack and defense, I'll take 1,000. And now I can get rid of it. Guess I'll just set that. Can't do anything else right now, but that's fine. Off to a decent start. Another Trick Clown. Oh, there's a Hat Tricker. Okay, got the Trick Institution. Bring out this guy. This thing here. Okay. I think I'll just normal summon this guy, go for Rice Falcon. He'll obviously use the effect, so I can attack twice, he'll be destroyed. Then I've got Reborn, I've got all them as well. That has to be destroyed for battle, right? Yeah. Can't be destroyed for card effect. Alright, well let's just... Okay. Trapeze mission. Okay, that's fine. No, I want a battle. I'll be destroyed, that's fine. So I have that. He wants to... Wait, I'll just wait to see what he does first. Okay, another golem. Okay, trick clown it is. This needs 3,000. If I was to bring that, he'll be down to 200. I've got the fuzzy lanius. Or I can... Or I'll use your thing. 2,000. I don't think I went for the level 6. Destroy that. 1,600. He brings it back. I can destroy with the fuzzy lanius, then attack. Yeah. Okay, that's what I'm going to do. I'll let this attack go through. Yep, there we go. Destroy it. There we go. Worked out in the end. Alrighty then, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.